On a November day in 1947, without either gun or knife, one person was able to bring terror to the hearts of 8 million people.
What was she doing in Cuba?
Smuggling diamonds into the States.
No quarantine restrictions between Cuba and the continental United States.
Sheila Bennett. We've been looking everywhere for you.
I need medicine.
Stay back.
We need your help, Sheila.
Keep away from me.
Sheila.
They came here to kill you. For what you did to me, to Francie.
Back, Sheila. You can trust me.
Stay back! Stay where you are!